Okay, fair enough, Sudarshan. We're going to let you go on that note. Thanks very much for joining in and taking us through those technical calls. We also have some F&O strategies lined up with Yogesh Mehta of Motilal Oswal. Yogesh, over to you. So take us through all of your calls, Adisa.
Yeah, sure. See, overall, Nifty is still trading in the range, and 8750, 8860 is the range which we are defining for as of now today before the event. And secondly, the recommendations on the future side is buy TVS Motor on the future front, and current price is 339 around. We are looking at buy with a price target of 355, keeping a stop loss of 330. Another one on the same two-wheeler sector is again Hero MotoCorp. Current price is around 3510 to 3515 level. We can look at price target of 3560, keeping a stop loss of 3460. But now if the price has moved up, you can trail stop loss would be 3475 to 3480. The third one which we are looking at on a buy side is again is the media sector Dish TV. Currently 99 is the price in the future segment. One can look at buying this future at around 99 and keeping a stop loss of 96. Keep a target of 104 to 105 levels.
Okay, fair enough, Yogesh. We're going to leave it on that note. Thanks very much for joining in and taking us through all of those strategies at this hour. Shriram EPC, that stock spiking up.